a mercy and a messenger. He was a mercy to mankind. He was a great favor. He was sent with an irrefutable truth. He was a man dealing gently with all people. Never in his life did he ever lift his hand to hit any human being. Ever. Not a servant, not a wife, not a child, not a friend. He was a mercy to the world. He was the best example to follow. He was the last prophet of mankind. He was sent to all the mankind and the jinn. He was victorious over all systems, and he was created on an exalted standard. Never drank alcohol throughout his life. Never used any kind of intoxicant. He never committed fornication or adultery. He never looked upon any woman with lust in his entire life. This was the manner of the Prophet, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. His tolerance, his mercy, his patience, his integrity. Feeding the poor, visiting the sick, discharging the army, acting as a statesman, acting as an arbiter, sewing his clothes, washing his house, shopping for the food, doing all the things that you and I do, and at night, standing in prayer for 4 or 5 hours at a time. And in the day, fighting the battles, discharging the armies, giving the ahkam and the rulings, explaining the Quran, instructing the people in behavior. How could a man do all of that and stand 4 or 5 hours at night at one time? What kind of human being could that be? It was a messenger. It was a prophet. This was a man with a message. This was a man in this world, but always thinking about the hereafter. Oh Muslims, oh non-Muslims, think about this kind of man. Have you heard of such a man? Have you ever seen such a man? Have you read about such a man?
He was Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Muhammad mercy upon mankind. He was Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.